For me, I was not decided that I want to go into engineering up until like almost end of 10th standard.
What do you want to do?
And I actually, my father is like a CPA in India. So I wanted to do like more accounting and other things initially because it's just influence of the family. But then I realized that I love maths too much to give up.